It is easy to create a 3D photo. Just take two pictures by one camera or by two cameras. They can be mounted to a holder. Start 3D journal software, open the left image and the right image, and then create the 3D image. Use 3D glasses. Make some adjustments if necessary. You can save the whole image, or you can select just an area of the image and save the 3D image, for example as JPEG. Or stereo JPEG. The images will look like this: JPEG, stereo JPEG. There are some special tools in the 3D journal software, like zoom, various color codings, ...3D live colors, resize to HD, and more. If you want to use the software on a netbook, you may resize the interface here. Welcome to the world of 3D photography. Your3djournal.com